Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a Grove collaborative for you guys. I signed up just recently. I've been checking them out for quite a while now. When you get your box, the box comes and it says thank you and your name on the box. When you open it up, it is packaged real nicely with papers and stuff like that. When you open it up, you get this paper, this folder type thing, and it looks like that. And when you pull out your slip, it says we are so happy you're here. And then when you open it up, that's mainly what your box looks like. And this just tells you your reminders. You can customize what you want monthly to come every month. You can stop it. You can do mainly whatever you want with it. It's almost kind of like Dollar Shave, where you can stop for next month, skip a month, whatever, or, you know, just buy when you need it. And so it just talks about the Grove box. So when you sign up, you usually get a 5-piece gift set for starting your Grove collaborative. For mine, I'm going to show you everything I got free, and then I'm going to show you everything that I purchased myself. When I started, they give you a cute little caddy. They have different colors. They have the white, the gray, and the pink. So I just really liked this gray one, and it's very, very durable. It's really nice material, very good stuff. It's pretty deep. So yeah, that's pretty cool. Ooh, I didn't know there was another box under there. At the bottom, it tells you about Grove and where it's from. So yeah, that's really neat. Got that for free. The next thing I got for free were these two pieces here. They are the multi-surface cleaners. I got it in the Iowa Pine and the Lemon Veranda, and they smell awesome. Like, when you use them, it's definitely gonna make your house smell really, really nice. I think they give you a hand soap. And I got it in the Plumberry scent, which is really, really smells good. I like it. It has just a really berry smell to it. So I got the berry in that. I give you the dish soap for free. I got it in the Lemon Veranda because 90% of the time, I mean, dish soap is kind of lemony, like, you know, clean smell. They had different scents that you can choose from on the free ones that they give you. They had tons of different ones, and I just wanted to stick with something that I thought I would like, so that when I did receive it and I didn't like the smell, I'd be disappointed. But I know I like lemon, and I know I like pine smell, so that's why I grabbed that, those scents. This also was free. So yeah, that comes with your free set. I did get other things for free, but I had to buy things to get those things for free. And then I'm going to show you those after I show you what I bought to get that. I got this Method antibacterial bathroom cleaner in spearmint. And it's a pretty big bottle. It's 28 fluid ounces. So it's pretty big, and it smells really, really good. Just like spearmint. So your bathroom's gonna smell nice and fresh, like you just got done chewing some gum. So yeah, got that. I think this was three something. I know they're like, they were having a sale when I got my stuff and they were marking prices down a little bit. So I grabbed that because it was fairly cheap for the ounces that they were giving. The next thing I got is this Real Simple Clean leather furniture cleaner and conditioner. Great reviews. If you go into the reviews for this, it is fives all the way down. Fresh, refreshes my furniture, makes it look brand new, lasts quite a while. I did open this to smell it, and it smells just like leather, like new leather, and I love that. So I got this for my fiance because his seats and his Jeep are leather, so I picked this up, and because of the reviews, and he's always cleaning his leather off. And he seems to be doing it a lot because the smell, and it doesn't seem to stay shiny a long time. So when I seen the reviews on this, I grabbed it for him because I was like, ooh, this says it lasts quite a while and it makes your stuff look brand new. So grab that. And I think it was like $7.99 or something. So it's goodbye. And then the laundry detergent, the Method. This is a new scent they have. It's called Ginger Mango. And it says it's powerful on stains, brightens colors, and fragrance that lasts. So this is what it looks like. It is 53.5 fluid ounces. And this stuff smells really good. I like it. It almost has like a Pantene Pro-V smell. I'm just to, you know, kind of give you what the scent of it is. It's kind of got that strong smell like Pantene Pro-V does. It smells really good. I like it. Like it. So I purchased those three. So for purchasing all those, I got the glass spray bottle and the concentrate. And this, and it's glass, so it's just a cool little spray bottle, and you take your concentrate, fill it in here, and then fill it up with water, and then you can buy more of these. I really want to get, I'm going to get back on there and order the air freshener glass bottle with the concentrate. I hear good things about that too, and I didn't even notice it until after I made my purchase, and you have to spend so much before they'll do a delivery. So you have to spend like $26 or something like that. And when I went to go purchase just the air freshener and the concentrate, it wasn't enough to do shipping. So I was trying to get a hold of this because I had just made my purchase and tried to add it to my order, but apparently it already went through and processed before I could get it onto this. So now I'm going to have to wait or maybe buy something else, maybe another glass bottle or something. I don't know. That is it for my Grove collaborative haul that I got. If you would like to join, I will leave the link below so you can start your Grove account and start being more healthy and natural with your cleaners. All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please hit that like button. And before you leave, please subscribe. I'd love for you to join my YouTube family. And if you are returning, you know, I always appreciate you guys. All right, guys, thanks for stopping by. Bye-bye. If I wanna move on.